Joy and strength both crackle through me. I should not have left my belt at home.